Yes, you see, I know you do also know that business, but music is what you are known with all over the world.
Yeah.
And you have traveled to so many countries, not less than 8 countries. Yeah. What is the title of your latest album? And when is it going to be released?
Okay, my latest album is titled Ken Sarowiwa Reloaded.
Reloaded?
Yeah, Reloaded. And one of the hit tracks here is Ojo.
Yeah. What about other tracks?
I have one name,
Ochinere.
And I have another one, Ego Kerekere.
Ego Kerekere.
Yes.
Okay.
So I have another one I call This Kind of God I Never See.
God is great.
Yeah, God is great. God has been great. God has been wonderful to me. This is almost my 25 years in this field. Yes, I started Bongo music, you know, not the local, traditional, kindred music, but music, when you talk about Bongo music, I started way back 1994. Yeah. I'm going to celebrate my 25 years anniversary by God's grace. It has to be in Lagos. We invite my brothers, the Bongo artists and gospel artists from here to Lagos so that we can celebrate alongside with people in Lagos, because God has been wonderful. I've never had any terrible cantas, it has always been God's grace guiding me, moving me, you know, from grass to grace.
Yeah.
So this very track, we are taking time. I know when I landed in Bongo Jerusalem back in the days 2005 or 2006, it was the landlight of Bongo music.
Yeah.
And this time around, music has changed its dimension and all that. So we are reloading the music, the Bongo music, this time around to another statement. You know, so there, I have so many wonderful tracks that people, I'm sure, believing in God, that my fans are out there.
Yeah, we'll like them.
They would like.
All right, you said you have been in music for 25 years,
yeah, sure.
But you look younger than 25 years.
I started as a little boy in music, yes. I started less than 15 years.
So, being all about God is the magic.
Yes.
All right, our viewer, I've heard from the horse's mouth. Just be on the lookout for Joro and all that advice has been mentioned of here. Thank you and God bless you.
Well done.